Yes, sir, register. And by the way, don't get exasperated. I'm trying to balance between men and women here. Because I get criticized sometimes. I call too many women, too many men. So I called this gentleman here, the woman behind him, right? So we got time. So don't worry about it. I'm trying to balance between men and women, okay? So that we get everybody gets a chance to have a voice. Yes, sir.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
My name is Robert H. Ward Jr. I am the only lawfully obtained, federally approved industrial hemp farmer in your state as of December 8th, 2011. Here is my state certificate. Here is my county certificate. To piggyback off of what the gentleman over there was saying about corruption, it's been a year and 2 months since I was charged with possession of a controlled substance. To this date, I do not have a court date. I'm dying to get into the courtroom. I'm dying to have a trial, but I've been denied. You can start in Clifton first, then you can go to Bergen County, then you can go to Essex County, and then you can finally stop in Morris County, where I received the most inhumane treatment. What else do I have to do to get my business up and running? Industrial hemp business is a $77 billion industry. I have all the proper documentation. I've sat with Mayor Jones twice. I've sat with the prosecutor of this county once. I've sat with the president of the NAACP. Everybody within your administration, because while you're at the helm, they are part of your administration. What red tape do I have to get through so I can help create jobs here in Patterson first, the first planned industrial city of the United States?
You got your certificates?
As of December 2011, yes, sir.
Well, what we're going to do is we're going to get you a meeting with the person who can cut through the red tape for you. So, Wells, we got to get this gentleman to the back. So, we're going to get you a meeting with the Commissioner of Health, and we're going to get your work moving in the right direction. I don't know the specific steps you're going to have to take to make sure you check the boxes. But you send all your information to Wells, he will send it to the Commissioner of Health, and then we will be ready to go.